Hello guys, it's Dr. Solano again. So, welcome to the new video, no? So, I got new stuff. Nakita naman na ko yung mic. And hopefully, the audio would be better, no? So, we'll be talking about leukemia. Leukemia, think of it as cancer of the blood, no? And in general, what is cancer, kumbaga, no? Cancer is what happens when you're... Cancer or malignancy is what happens when your cells forget what they're supposed to do, no? For example, your blood, instead of the WBC's main goal is to become the precursor cells, no? The progenitor cells, they forget on prioritizing becoming neutrophils and kill off the bacteria. They become selfish and then they try to become all for them, no? So they try to do everything for their sake, no? So that they just divide and they get all the food. Mahitabo ana, sige lang sila managhan, no? Managhan lang sila managhan. Nakalimot na sila na need pad ay nila mag mature, no? Kumbaga. And then what happens and if they don't mature, dili na nila mabuhat ilang purpose, no? Always remember that immature cells cannot do what they're intended to do, no? They need to become mature first, no? So, think of it as this way, no? Example, medtech student ka, how can you perform the duties of a medtech kung wala pa ka nag-graduate, no? So, some people aren't, some people, no? So, these cells, leukemia cells, no? They just, divide and divide. So, mahitabo ana, they become fixated, no? They get stunted at one growth stage sa ilang maturation, and then that's what the predominant cell will be in your blood, no? So, that's how we grade and classify some leukemias, no? So, going to the PowerPoint, so, acute leukemias. So the general term for leukemias is like, the meaning of leukemias is just simply put, leuko meaning in Greek white and then blood, emia. So white blood, no. So it's a rapid clonal proliferation, no. Like I said earlier, no. It's either lymphoid of the lymphocytes and of the myeloid, line, no. So your myeloid means your neutrophils, no. For most cases, acute leukemia directly related. So, like all malignancies, no, leukemias, the origin or any direct cause ba, kumbaga, na ma-point out nato to the origin of leukemia is still unclear ba, no? So, kato. So, there are a lot of theories on how you could get leukemia from toxins, from viral infections, no? So, what happened is your hematopoietic stem cells, no, your normal stem cells, they become these leukemic stem cells, no. So what the problem with this leukemic stem cells is they really forget what they're intended to become, no. So they just proliferate and proliferate. They don't after they divide, they don't have the specific genetic material to, or they either inhibit the genetic material or they delete it, the genetic material that gives them instructions to mature, no? So they just prioritize dividing. So kato. So this is your lymphoblast and myeloblast, no? So what happens in leukemia is we see this blast, no, in your peripheral blood. So this blast, no, are normally just seen within your bone marrow, no. We're not supposed to see this na mga cells, no. So once it's in the peripheral blood, no, it really gives you a high index of suspicion, no. More or less, if daghan-daghan na jud siya, makaingon na jud ka na murag leukemia na jud siya, no. So as pathology residents, no, when we read peripheral blood and then we see blast, no, though of course sure na jud mi na do something wrong, no, because you're really not intended to see blasts within the peripheral blood kanang makuha nimo sa veins nimo, no? It's like seeing a boat na kanang dili dala og trailer na nagat try og move through sa mga dala nato. It's really out of place, no? And it's really, there's really something wrong, no? So some general types of leukemia is your we'll start off with your acute lymphoblastic leukemia, no? So basta one buzzword I would like you to remember is acute lymphoblastic leukemia. Common jud ni siya sa mga bata, no? ALL, bata jud ni siya. So accounting for 25% of childhood cancers and up to 75%, no, of childhood leukemia. Medyo taas-taas din siya na rate, no? So if of course having leukemia is not really healthy, jud, no, meaning na jud problema imuhang health, no? But if i-compare nimo ang mga bata na magka ALL versus mga tigulang na magka kanang ALL, mas poor ang prognosis sa mga adults. Now, what is prognosis? No, prognosis is the projection of the disease, no? So meaning maulian ba ka? It's if not dili ka maka completely cure, na ba kay mas taas ba ka time na mabuhi, no? Is your standard of living better, no? So in comparison to children, when adults have acute lymphoblastic leukemia, they have a poorer prognosis, kumbaga, no? So in general, kaning symptoms ALL is, it is more or less shared by all leukemias, no? Nadyo kay fatigue, na kay anemia, na fever, no? So I'll try to explain this one by one, no? So in your fatigue, may tabo mong godana, if you have leukemic cells in your bone marrow, no, what happens is it competes with the other blood cells, no, or hematopoietic cells in your bone marrow. And when it competes, no, madaog jud siya, because ang drive, no, even if nadili siya madaog, if the mere fact, remember that your bone marrow environment is really precise, no, it's really balanced, no, any imbalances within the microenvironment of your bone marrow will lead to noticeable, no? The bone marrow will try to compensate, but if the imbalances are too big, what will happen is, kato, ma-affect na niya ang production sa imuhang other na hematopoietic cells, no? If daghan kaayo kag mga leukemic cells, in the case of acute lymphoblastic leukemia, daghan na kaayo kag mga lymphoblasts dito, no? What happens is, magamay na ang space or magamay na ang nutrients for your RBCs or your hematopoietic na erythropoietic cells to mature and develop. Apart from that, no, these kanang mga unsa, mga like I said earlier, kaning mga malignant or mga blast na cell, no, or mga leukemic na cell, they're very voracious eaters, you know. What is voracious, no? Kanang grabe kayo sila, dalu jud kayo sila, kusog kayo sila mukaon, no? So wala jud kaya imuhang mga RBCs, no? Even though they try to compensate, may tabuan na kulang gihapon ang RBCs na magawas sa imuhang blood, no? So most of the time pag mga leukemic na patients, they have microcytic and hypochromic anemia, no? So because like I said earlier, makikompete ang mga leukemic cells, no? And apart from that, ang mga blast na to, ng mga atypical blast na to kanang sa mga leukemic cell, they can lead to destruction of other mga hematopoietic cells, no, and fibrosis sa area. So kato, like we said earlier, natay mga, but kato sa akong previous na lecture, so kato, no, pwede ka magka bone marrow failure, no, kung grabe na jud kaayo ni silang mga leukemic cells nimo. So kato, na-explain na nato, kung wala kay RBC, maluya ka. Of course, pag mubo na kag hemoglobin, kay hinay ang production sa imong RBCs, maluya gihapon ka, mao magka anemia, most probably, fatigue is most probably caused by your anemia, no? And then fever, no? So I think the open and closed parenthesis explains this ano clearly, no? Magka neutropenia ka and infection, kay like I said earlier, makikompete ni mga lymphoblastic nimo na mga leukemic cells, no? Mucocutaneous bleeding, no? Caused by thrombocytopenia. Same principle. makikompete sila, no? Lymph adenopathy, kanay, interesting ni siya na butang, no? Why is there lymph adenopathy, no? So, think of it as this, no? Mga lymphocytes guna sila gadaghan, no? And if kanang if there are abnormal lymphocytes, some of them might migrate, no? Migrate to your lymphoid organs, no? Mao, napoy chance na mag-proliferate pud sila dito, no? Napoy chance na mag-proliferate, or they will form reactions. There will be cross-reactions in the ano receptors, no? So, more or less, mag-proliferate sila dito, magka-react, magdakuin mo ang mga lymph nodes, no? Kaya nag-proliferate ko sila dito, nag-han sila dito, no? So, kato, no? Gi-recheck na ko. So, naay ubang mga leukemias na managhan ang mga leukemic cells nimo sa imuhang lymphoblast ay lymph nodes ug sa imuhang spleen. But ang most common na mga reason nga no managhan ay mundako imuhang mga lymph nodes and imuhang mga lymphoid organs, imuhang spleen and imuhang liver, no, is because na accumulation dito og mga tumor cells kay naga-circulate gud sila, no. Dili na sila, like I said earlier, mag-react sila sa mga receptors, no, ma-detect sila sa mga cells dito sa imong lymph nodes. Unya di sila paagiun, magtapok sila dito, maumandako imong mga lymph nodes, no. So kato, no, so bone pain, no, why is there bone pain, no? Because when you have leukemia, your, like I said earlier, your the microenvironment of your bone marrow is impaired, no? This will lead to na yung mga inflammatory changes, and there might be litik na mga litik ba, no, ginal osteolysis na mga occurrence na mahitabo, mao magsakit-sakit na atong kabukugan, no? So that's the symptoms, no? But in general, majority of the leukemias, no, share these types of symptoms, no? But there are few clinchers which we will talk about later na maka-differentiate from acute lymphoblastic leukemia to other types of lymphoblastic leukemias, no? So, lymphoblasts vary in size but fall into morphologic sizes, types, no? So, ang most common is your small with a scant blue cytoplasm, no? Indistinct nucleoli and the second type is the larger, no? So, kato. So, morphology, no? So, honestly, sa pathology resident, dili jud sayon magtanaw og mga blast, no? Because, as cells are mature pa, ay immature pa kaayo, no? They all look the same, no? So, huna-huna ay paragod, when human babies are born, no, especially pagka ng mga, not to be racist, no? But, example, mga Pinoy na pure Pinoy jud, no? Of course, kanang wala pa'y halo ng mga foreign blood game, obvious man jud kaya na. But, let's be honest, all babies kinda look the same, no? So, nadyo'y mga lahi-lahi dyan ng mga features, ang uban ay freckles, ang uban kulot, no? But, more or less, they look the same, no? Wala pa sila'y identity, kumbaga, no? That's the lack of maturation that I'm talking about here, no? So, that's why, lisod i-differentiate ang blast, lymphoblast sa myeloblast, no? Because they're still so early in their stage of development that they kind of look the same, no? Same with human babies, no? In the same race, no? But example, Chinese na baby from China jud mismo, unya na Pinoy na incheck gamay na singkit na baby. Oh, di ba? Medyo lisod siya i-differentiate, no? So same with blast, no? Especially with hematopoietic na mga blasts, no? So this is, no, peripheral blood film from a patient with acute lymphoblastic leukemia, no? So, medyo liso, kung makakita dyan kag inano sa imong peripheral blood or sa any peripheral blood sa imong isa ka patient, no, makasuspect na dyan ka og something wrong, no? So, because it sticks out like a sore thumb, no? Dili dyan dapat na siya naa sa imong peripheral blood, no? So, in your acute lymphoblastic leukemia, always remember, leukemias are dependent on the type of cell they're meant to be. So that's how we classify them, no? Mga lymphocyte, dapat mahimong lymphocyte para nahimong leukemic cells mao nang lymphoblastic leukemia. So we can further subtype that with B cell, no? B cell siya dapat para nahimo siyang leukemia. So we shall delve into mga CD markers na to, no. So ambin ninyo na kana mga CD markers immunology lang na siya dili, no? Napo na siya sa hima, no, especially sa mga leukemia, no. Because like I said earlier, blasts, especially far early in their stage of maturity, are really hard to differentiate based on morphology lang sa light microscopy. We need to determine the receptors, no, the CD, no, clusters of differentiation nila, no, because in these CDs, no, sa ilahang mga name tag ni sila, we can identify what type of cell they're supposed to be. That's how we can identify what type of leukemia they are, no. Because always remember, why are we going through all this, no? Because some types of leukemia have different types of management, different types of kanang therapeutic management, or surgical ba, or any ba, or transplantation ba, no? So, as diagnose, as a paramedical branch, no, mainly focused on diagnostics, no. Even I am, my practice, my residency training is focused on diagnostics, no? We should really give the appropriate information so that the clinician, the one who will give the medication to the patient, no, will have the right judgment to give the appropriate medication para matambala niya na, no? So, our jobs are really important, no? Dapat ba nato ma-memorize ni? Well, for the sake of kanang promotion, yes, but always remember that your memorization of this stuff, no, and your understanding of this stuff will always lead to a better practice in the future, no. And when you have a better practice in the future, the more lives you will save, you will affect, you will help, no. So, kung huna-hunaon lang ninyo ni CD19 o 20 as labad sa ulo, yes, for now, labad din sila sa ulo. But if you help the pathologist by processing the slides in the histopathol, or if you become a doctor, a pathologist, and you read the immunohistochemical results or the flow cytometry, you are making a positive outcome sa PI, positive ka ng, you are helping the patient in a positive way, no? So, don't, yes, it's a mind, it's a burden on the mind right now, but think of the rewards it yields in the future, no? So CD19 and 20, huna-huna ilang yun ninyo, B cell, yun na sila, B cell, B, 19 o 20, wala ko yung huna-huna, basta muna siya, no? So 19 o 20, B cells, yun na siya, no? Plasma cells, muna sila, tighimog antibodies, no? Yung makakita ka og kato. So another thing po na inyong ma-remember is of course your CD34, no. Huna-unaon ninyo ang CD34. Di na mong kubalo maghimog yung mga mnemonics, pero 34 more siya 3, di ba? Ang 3, 34, himuig M. Tanang na sa mesoderm, positive na siya og 34. So mga stem cells sa imuhang connective tissue, imuhang mga unsa, di na siya siguro, hopefully di na siya mag-go sa board exam kay medyo grabe na dyan siya kakutino. But remember, stem cells sa imuhang blood, excuse me, your hematopoietic cells are positive with CD34, no? Pati imuhang TDT, no? So kanang TDT, terminal deoxytransferase, ata na siya, wait lang. So, search na ako, TDT, meaning terminal deoxynucleotidyl transferase, no? Mao na siya. Basta TDT, B na siya. B. Basta 1920, B. Lisod siya eh. Hopefully, mausab-usab lang ninyo ni siya, no? So, anyway, kato. So, natay mga unsa. Kani, mga genes na sila, no? So, B lymphoblastic leukemia / lymphoma with the T kani translocation of your chromosome 9 and 22, no? So your Q, your petite P, your long arm 34 nagtranslocate sa imuhang 9, nagtranslocate sa imuhang long arm 11 of your 22nd chromosome 11.2, no? So kana siya Philadelphia chromosome positive ALL na siya. Mao na siyang worst prognosis, no? Basta ALL na Philadelphia worst prognosis. We will talk about unsa unya na ay good or better prognosis kung Philadelphia chromosome positive, no? So kato. Basta ALL na ano Philadelphia positive, it is worst prognosis, no? T cell ALL, no? So kato. Same lang gyapon na siya. But, no? Going back sa ato ang kanang histology day rather. Huna-hunaon ninyo, basta T-cell na, nasa na siya? Sa thymus, no? So, dili lang basta-basta mangdako imong lymph nodes. Pati imuhang thymus, no? Mao magka-mediastinal mass po ka pag nakay thymus ALL, no? Thymus ALL, kanalay mong huna-hunaon. T-cell ALL, no? Naakay kanang mediastinal, no? So, napugkay meningeal involvement sa imong brain. Meninges nimo. So, kami, kani, T-cell markers nimo. Your 2, 3, 4, no? Kana lang dyan yung nauna ay 2, 3, 4 na dyan siya. 2, 3, 4, no? So, pan, tinimo na si pan, meaning all. T, pan, T. Ay, magsig, binastos na. Pan, T, receptor na siya. CD3, no? Tapos, imong CD4 is your 4T helper. And then, your CD8 is your cytotoxic, no? You will discuss more on that sa inyuhang immuno, no? So, a majority of T-ALL have no game of function of having the notch, no? Notch 1 gene, no? So, it's very, ano, no? Very taas na kaining notch pathway sa tuang unsa. Sa to ang cytogenetics naman ni siya, no? But, always remember, basta na yung notch, T. Nauna ay, masyag T, notch, no? So, nasya T sa to nga, sa notch. kamo na bahala, ana. Di na ako magdungag. Anyway, eventual infiltration of, like I said earlier, basta T cell na ALL, thymus, hubag, meninges, no? So, kato. AML na ta. Human na ta sa lymphoblastic, no? Adto na ta sa myeloid, no? Myeloid, no? AML is the most common leukemia in adults, no? So, ganito, basta ALL, children. Children na siya, ALL. But AML, in adults na siya, no? And then, as the incidence increases with age, no? So, kato, same lang gyapon siya unsa managhan jud imuhang total white blood cell count jud, no? Same lang gyapon na siya. Managhan imuhang total white cell count 1 to 200, no? Taas na kay na. Magka 11 lang manggani ka na white blood cells, taas na, no? But kung 200, daghan na jud siya, no? We will differentiate it later with your leukemoid reaction, no? Your leukemoid reaction is kanang there is an very aggressive increase in your WBCs in response to an infection ba, no? Nakay severe infection, grabe pud kaayo release imuhang bone marrow. Always remember you have 3 sites for your neutrophils, no? 3 populations rather. You have your bone marrow, kung asa nagamature pa imuhang mga bands, no? Ug mga newly matured na mga neutrophils, dito sila ga-chill sa, no? Lumotong kampo. And then your circulating population, no? Mao nang makita nato sa ato ang PBS, sa ato ang CBC, mao na ato ma-reflect. And then your marginal na population, no? Kana to sila tong nagadikit sa mga top ng mga sa imuhang blood vessels, no? Nag-chill lang sila dito, nag-atang kung na na inflammation dito na area, no? Madiretso na sila dito, no? Magdiapidesis na sila dito, magkemotaxis na sila dito. while katong circulating kato sila nagapatrol, no? So kato. But if nakay severe infection, nagrabe jud kayo, kanang naggangri na yung tail, no? May tabuan na, imuhang marginal na mga pop na marginal nimo ng mga neutrophils, mo combine na sila sa imuhang circulating mga neutrophils. Managhan na sila, no? Along with your bone marrow, your marrow neutrophils, no? Katong mga newly lang na mga newly matured, no? I-recruit na sila, birahon na sila, pati mga bands, no? Huna-huna ang normal lang na pwede i-release, no? Pag ang earliest na pinaka-immature na cell na neutrophil na dapat, na neutrophil lineage na imong makita lang dapat sa imuhang blood kay bands lang, makita kag metamyelocytes, kaingon ako, something's wrong, no? So, kato, pagkita ni mo na, pak, pagawas na sila tanan, nasa circulating na tanan, from your marrow to your marginal, mao pagkakita ni mo sa imuhang luko, pagkuhag dugo, pag WBC count, uy, 20, 30 naman ni. So, katotong leukemoid reaction. But in comparison to your leukemia, makita ka, 1 to 200, no? Layo lang kayo. So, like I said earlier, no? It shares the symptoms with ALL, no? Naka anemia, thrombocytopenia, neutropenia, and kato, pallor, fatigue, fever, bruising, and bleeding, no? Like I said earlier, competition na diha, no? It's a very rough na kayo imuhang environment sa imuhang bone marrow. Mao magkalisod tong uban nato ng mga cells, no? Naa siya, no? Diba? Lisod siya sabto, no? Kay mga lingin lang sila tanan og blue, no? But, no? But, if you look over here, we have, kato. So, kani siya? Myoblast with granular cytoplasm and some maturation, no? Tadne. Na siya. Na yung mga eosinophils, eosinophil ni siya, oh. Eosinophil ni siya. So, kato, no? Mga blast dyan siya. Listen kayo sa makita. Kung makita kag blast, no? One thing to differentiate also a myeloblast and a lymphoblast, no? The presence of your granules, no? We'll talk about that later, no? So, splenomegaly is seen in half of AML patients, but lymph node enlargement is rare, no? Nga naman, no? It's rare. Kay, like I said earlier, pag lymphoid imuhang leukemia, of course, mangdako imuhang lymphocytes, no? Kay, apart from mag-accumulate sila dito, na yung mga chance na managhan po sila dito, kay lymph nodes good, lymphoid leukemia, lymphocytes, no? So, kato, pag AML, myeloid, KEBS, no? Rare lang imuhang lymph node enlargement. But, so splenomegaly, the spleen is very non-specific with regards to sequestration of cells, no? It can even sequester your normal platelets. So, mga like mga cells na mga atypical na medyo dagko, of course, mas nadyo chance na masangit sila sa spleen. Always think of your spleen as a giant strainer, no? Kanang ginabutang nimo sa pansit canton, no? Para dili mahulog ang pansit, no? Think of the atypical cells, no, as your pansit, no? Di sila makaagi sa imong strainer. So magtapok lang sila, magtapok, madako na imuhang spleen, no? So the common abnormalities in your laboratory results include hyperuricemia, no? Before ta mag-istorya ani, no? I want you to think of uric acid, no? Uric acid is a byproduct. Simply put, is a byproduct of nucleic acid, no? DNA or RNA na metabolism, no? Kung daghan kag metabolism sa imuhang uric acid, no? Ay sa imuhang nucleic acid. Daghan po di mong sa imong nucleic acid, daghan po di mong uric acid, no? So what are the instances in which your nucleic acid will be processed, no, or will be metabolized? This occurs When is the only time na ma-expose imuhang nucleic acid into the system or into the liver? When the cell dies, no? Kung mamatay mong cell, kanang ma-expose na yung nucleic acid, ma-turnover na siya, ma-convert na siya into uric acid, no? So, huna-huna eh, pag kaning mga immature cells, mga leukemia cells, no? Daghan sila, dagko sila, pero weak kaya ni sila, no? Dali kaya ni sila mga matay. Pero daghan lang dyan kaya sila, no? Kana lang. But, gamay tandog sa ila, ha? Maipit lang sila gamay sa spleen, mamatay na sila dayon. Maipit na, buto na sila dayon. Because, like I said earlier, immature sila. Their functions, even for survival, no? Aren't that as that of robust as a mature na kanang long-living dyan na cell, no? So, kato, daghag production, daghan pug mga matay. So, meaning, daghan kaayog mga nucleic acid in your system that needs to be converted into uric acid mo. Managhan imong uric acid. Mag-hyperuricemia ka. Hyperphosphatemia, like I said earlier, due to cell lysis, no? Di ba, phosphate is an intracellular na cation o PO4. Wait lang, check na ako. Cation. Mali di ay. Phosphate is an anion, di ba? For intracellular siya. Since daghan, so daghag mga matay, daghag ma-release na phosphate, no? Hypocalcemia, no? So, the latter, hypocalcemia, mumubuoy mo ang calcium sa blood, no? So, kato. Next is hypokalemia, no? Which is also common at presentation, no? Nga no, mag-hypokalemia man ka, no? Kay daghan kaayo kaug cells, no? Daghan na kaayog mga cells sa imong dugo, sapok na kaayo. Mahitabo magud ni siya, no? Mahitabo ni siya. Di ba dapat hyperkalemia? Kay, of course, taas pog cell turnover. But, mas daghan gihapog na produce na cells versus mas kanang sa mga nangamatay na mga cells, no? Na leukemic cells, no? So, katong daghag na cells, they need their potassium inside. Mao, mag-hypokalemia ka, no? So, kato. So, tumor lysis syndrome, mahitabo ni siya pag nag-start na ka sa imuhang initial start sa imuhang chemotherapy. No, dapat balantayanan jud ni siya pag start sa imuhang chemotherapy. There should be strict kanang observation upon starting your chemotherapy. It shouldn't be as aggressive or as abrupt, no? Because we need to check for the symptoms, no? Kaya kung paspas lang kayo ang pagpatay sa mga tumor cells, of course, grabe mo spike up imuhang potassium, imong phosphate, imong uric acid, no? So, kato. So, kani, natay mga subtypes of acute myeloid leukemia, no? Related to precursor neoplasms, no? Actually, daghan kayo ni sila. Wala na lang nako gibutang tanan because it's more of a subspecialty na. Tapos, it's really hard to, of course, in the boards, you really need to gloss over this. But at this juncture pa, no, juncture sa inyong learning, maybe let's reserve it to the next time na in dili man gud kayo kanang the Philippines right now isn't very let's say at par pa sa mga genetic na mga screening, especially when it comes to malignancies, no? So it's really hard to imagine this, no? I just pointed out some types of malignancies na have specific characteristics na gwapo jud na ma-memorize ninyo, no? So kani more pictures of your blast cells, no? Dagko jud sila, no? Big, no? Tapos ilahang nuclei is quite pleomorphic, and then their cytoplasm in comparison to their nuclei is quite scant, no? And then there is the presence of granules, no? So, kani kung nako'y gusto ninyo ma-remember jud, is your AML, na AML with recurrent gene abnormalities, is your acute promyelocytic leukemia, also known as previously as your M3, no? PML, RARA, no? So, let's go back. Let's have a short history sa imuhang short discussion on kato maturation sa imuhang leukocytes, no, sa imuhang neutrophils, no. So your promyelocyte is the juncture in which your neutrophils gains your primary granules, no. So what happens is, if grabe kayo ang division, wala na siya nilaho sa imuhang myelocyte, promyelocyte lang dyan siya, sige. Wala na siya nag-mature into your myelocyte. Kay, sige naman siya divide. At that stage, wala na siya nilahos, no? Wala na siya nag-mature into your myelocyte. Wala na siya nag-evolve, no? Dito lang siya, sige, pero sige na siya divide. What will happen is your primary granules will start to condense, no? And this condensation of your primary granules is kanang mahitabo, is what will become your hour rods, no? And then these hour rods, if filled na kaayo ang imuhang unsa, imuhang leukemic cell of hour rods, no, mahitabo ana, mahimo na siyang tawag nato na fagot cells. This is very important because all throughout, from your M3 going up na mga leukemia na mga classification, more or less, naadyo yung mga hour rods dyan na makita na, no? But always remember, these hour rods can be linked with your first production of your primary granules, no? So, kato. So, kani pag nanapog kay primary granules, nanay mga procoagulant, no? That's why nanapog kay mga thrombotic na mga events, ani. Pwede po ka mag-DIC, ani, no? Kato, no? So, the presentation of abnormal hypergranular promyelocytes and some with hour rods, no? Kato. So, kane. Another thing, put aning PML, RARA, no? So, this is the only leukemia, no? Na na-cure, no? What? Ah, naday leukemia na na-cure, no? So the cure for this kaning AML na nino ay kay kani imuhang all trans retinoic acid, no, and arsenic trioxide, no. What happens is imong all trans retinoic acid, no, no, ang himuon niya katong mga immature na promyelocyte na sigig divide, pag ihatag to nimo, they will mature. So, instead na promyelocyte lang sila na immature forever, they will mature and then their maturation will continue. So, katong part na mga side effect, no? Katong mga other symptoms na mag-accumulate sila and all. So, mawala na to kay na mature naman sila. Marg, what happens with malignancies, especially when in leukemias, no? There is a sudden block, no? There is a block in maturation. While this, in PML-RARA, when you give all-trans-retinoic acid, no, the block in maturation is removed. So, mag-continue na sila og kanang mature, no? Kato. Alright. So, that is your hour rods, no? That linya-linya, no? So, kani-kani-kani yung makita na lingin-lingin. That is the condensation of your chromatin, no? That is your mitotic figure, no? Tawag na to, ana. Preparing for mitosis ni Shignawung, no? So this is that's your hour rods. This is a fagot cell, no? Pag puno na siya og hour rods, it's called the fagot cell, na. Kani, what is myelodysplasia di ay, no? So, myelodysplasia is like a precursor to leukemia. It is an entity of its own, no, myelodysplasia, but think of it as a precursor of leukemia, no. So to diagnose leukemia is I think we'll talk about it later pa ba. I'll check. Yeah, no. So mahitabo man gud pag AML, no, kanang pag leukemia, you need greater than 20% of blasts in the bone marrow, no? If na kayo mga atypical looking blasts, but di pa siya mo-add to sa imuhang 20%, pwede pa siya mo-consider into myelodysplasia, no? Meaning, na kay dysplastic features, no? Pag dysplasia, manggod, ang meaning ng dysplasia na ay dys, meaning disordered plasticity or formation, no? Na yung mga buang-buang na nagagawas dyan, no? Na yung mga malayok, disordered cells, no? But it is still not enough. You need to quantify it to 20%, no? Before siya ma-imong leukemia. So, why is this, no? Because maybe somewhere sa research nila before, if mulampas siya 20, pwede na siya mag-spill over sa blood, peripheral blood, and cause the symptoms of leukemia. So, kato. So, acute myeloid leukemia with myeloid dysplasia, no? So, mauna itong mahitabo. Maybe, this type of leukemia was, kato, nag-myeloid dysplasia siya, and then, nahimong leukemia, no? So, kato. Gani. So, makita ka pseudo-Pellgrenuet, no? So, Pellgrenuet, meaning pins, Pellgrenuet is a condition, no? Different condition, but if we have MDS, what we can see is your pseudo-Pellgrenuet, no? This is a pseudo-Pellgrenuet cell, no? Which is, kana, a Pellgrenuet characterized with a pins nest appearance, no? Pins nest, meaning, katong glasses ko nalingin, na ginaipit lang sa ilong. That's your pins nest na mga unsa spectacles, no? Ipit lang sa nose, no? The meaning of pins nest, meaning to pinch the nose, no? So, pinch the nose na siya na glasses, kumbaga. Also, kato. So, kani, acute myeloid leukemia, not otherwise specified, no? So, kato, wait lang. So, kato. So, I'll go back to this slide lang kadali, no? So, the bone marrow is usually hypercellular sa mga leukemia na to, no? And greater than 20% of cells of the marrow are blasts, no? So, although if certain genetic abnormalities are present, the blast threshold is not necessarily for the diagnosis of AML, no? So, what does that mean, no? If nanakay dili pa siya naabot og 20% imong blast but nanakay kanang na check na nimo imuhang kanang mga hematopoietic stem cells or mga leukemic stem cells na sila na detect na mga genetic mga kani sila mga genetic na mga abnormalities automatic naka diretso na kag leukemia no AML na siya diretso but if wala kay mga inani na mga abnormalities kani mga genetic abnormalities na ni na list sa imong table do mahitabuan na dinhi ka mahulog sa imuhang wait asa na ba to not otherwise specified no so because the leukemias in the not otherwise specified category do not fit into the WHO subtypes described earlier they are grouped according to morphology flow cytometry and phenotyping no so this is your FAB classification of acute myeloid leukemias, no? So, quick disclaimer, no? So, taas kayo siya na topic, no? And I tried my best to condense it. But if you have kanang corrections for me, if there's something na miss na or dogas, so please feel free to PM me lang, no? So, we can correct it. So we can rectify it. Dayan-dayo, no? So, kani. This FAB classification is based on the morphology and immunostaining po. No, napoy phenotyping, no? So, these are the conditions na walay specific na genetic aberration na itabo, no? So, from M1 to 7, there is already your acute myeloid leukemia, minimally differentiated, without maturation, kato. So, this is based on your maturation sa imuhang kanang myeloid line no si mong granulocyte ba kumbaga No, not necessarily granulocyte, kay naman po sa imong myeloid line, naman po red blood cells and thrombocytes, no? So kato. I advise you to not necessarily memorize but to familiarize this table, no? Basta M3 ang pinaka-importante anak, kay diha na mo gawas imong our rods, no? Imong mga fagot cells, no? Kana lang po ang matambalan ay ma-cure with your all-trans-retinoic acid, no? Your M3, your acute promyelocytic leukemia, PML, RARA. So, a blast percentage of at least 20% in the peripheral blood or bone marrow is required for diagnosis. This category accounts for about 25% of all AML. But as more genetic subgroups are recognized, the number in this group will diminish. Like I said earlier, no? Katong mga previous nato ng mga classifications, they already had an identified na genetic aberration, no? So, magkadaghan pa ng mga genetic aberrations na ma-discover in the near future, no? Tapos, medyo, dili man ko dayon mo, taas dahin imuhang blast into 20% dayon, no? So, if na-detect na nato ang genetic aberration, early, wala pa niabot og 20% imuhang blast, kay mag-signify man guna, if maabot na siya 20%, meaning nag-action na dyan siya glala, no? Daga na dyan kayo. If we can detect the malignancy earlier, no? Then we can give the appropriate medication or therapy at earlier po, no? So we can reduce the cost of pagtambal, specific na tambal, therapy, chemo, di ba? Napa tayo mga post na medication na therapy, no? So, it's really better if we detect it earlier, no? But for now, since dili pa man dyan na-detectanan, so napatay NOS category, no? Not otherwise specified. So they're French, American, British. So kani, I have a few na mga unsaan eh, na kanang widgets. Din eh. So your acute myeloid leukemia gi-describe na ako sila isa-isa, no, with minimal differentiation M0, no. So it's really hard, no, to find this minimal differentiation kay wa kabalo, no. Kay like we said earlier, we have our pluripotential na mga hematopoietic stem cells which they can do become anything they want, no. And then we have our progenitor cells, no. We have our GM CSF, our colony starting factor. Wait lang ha. We have our kato akong mga progenitor cells na to, no? So kato. So like these cells yield negative results with our cytochemical stains, myeloperoxidase and Sudan B, no? So, kanang myeloperoxidase and Sudan B, further along the, unsa na siya, pag once naka-decide na imuhang cell to become a myeloid, especially of the kanang granulocytic na lineage, magka-develop na kag MPO ni mo, og kanang, unsa no? Kanang MPO, karakteristika na sa mga granulocytes, no? Ay, so, not necessarily granulocytes, but myeloid, no? O kato. So, next na to is your M1. Kato. So, actually, lisod kayo na sila i-differentiate. You really need to do flow cytometry, jud. No, because ang basis lang jud na to is your CD, no? So, pag makita ni mo, tanan sila positive og CD34, no? So, there are a few changes, no? So, kato. So, din na ta maka-gets og more information and how to differentiate them more, no? Pag nanatay, acute leukemia with maturation, M2, nanatay and sa our rods, mapakita na nato, are often present, no? And then, pag M3 na istoryahan naman nato to ganiha. Like I said earlier na pag mag-start na ang our rods ni mo, katop, pag magawas na imuhang primary granules, no? Pati po dahi M2, pwede ka mag-unsa na with maturation na siya. Pagka M3 ni mo, diha na dyan siya prominent na dyan ka yung mga hour rods dyan. Pagka M4 ni mo, kato, mayalong monocytic na siya. Mayalocyte na siya. Ika na siya. M5. So, monoblastic and monocytic leukemias is your M5. So, kato, gitanggal na, pagka M6 ni mo, gitanggal na nato ang kato. Sa 2017, gitanggal na tong erythro leukemia. So, I don't know if gitanggal na po ba tong di guilemo, di guilemi. Wait lang ha.